You know, if one looks at the police service and their approach to crime, I think we need to accept that no police service can ever be efficient and effective without good and timely crime intelligence. And I think that is the big deficiency in the South African Police Service at this moment. We know about the controversies surrounding its leadership, Lieutenant General Richard Lully and various others, a number of trained members, skilled, highly skilled and experienced members have left the unit for whatever reasons. The current situation is, in terms of crime intelligence, that according to their own reports, they have, in the last year only, they have reduced the number of crime intelligence report by between 30 and 60%. That just shows you that crime intelligence is not able to function optimally at this moment. What this then creates is space for criminals, especially organized criminal groups, to operate. So deficiencies within the police service have an extremely detrimental impact on the ability of the police to perform their role, and on the other hand, it creates space for criminals.